two, one.
Only trice, real name, no gimmicks.
Two trailer park.
Okay, well, he's starting off in the bed.
And it's the same type of bed, too.
Same type of bed. He's got this little thing, but there's no Dre pictures, obviously.
Girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Oh, he's got a bogey.
There's Dre.
I'm on the way.
Two trailer park.
There was two girls. I wonder, are those the same
but
girls?
They were much older.
They were much older. That's what I'm saying.
And much fatter. Because if you get it, like in his new video, because it's him in the future.
Everybody's older. Yeah, everybody's older and fatter in the future.
Paul.
We've got a problem. Check this out.
Very similar. Where's the part where he's doing the...
The fuck is this shit?
Get your ass down here.
Guess who's back?
Okay.
You missed the two girls.
No, they never popped up.
You gotta keep going. They pop up after the guests. Oh, they pop up later.
Well, look for the store.
Oh, no. They must have popped up already, right?
No, they didn't.
The fuck?
They pop up when he's about to get in the car with him. When he's about to change.
Oh, yeah.
Would I really have a shot at a feat? I don't know, but I'm glad to be.
Is that the two same girls?
There's a brown-haired girl and a blonde girl.
Let's see.
Obviously, they're not the same chick.
I mean, it could be the same chick.
No, why would you think they not?
It's old.
Because you never know. These two girls here were just doing a video, okay? Or is that a...
It could be the same girls.
Girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
What's this? Another trouble, youth in danger? Who will save them?
You notice that they're doing a little, you know, okay, it's the same type of
the mansion
comic book type thing.
It's a mansion.
Same type of mansion.
Same type of mansion.
Back again. Shady's back.
Okay, so we got the Pope. We got,
Guess who's back.
The Amish guy, yeah. Or no, wait, the Amish guy is Jewish.
I don't know. Who are these?
A rabbi.
Oh, the rabbit. We got the rabbit.
Told ya.
We got the rabbit.
And the outfit. He's putting the outfit back on.
Guess who's back?
These are all everybody. We know these.
Guess who's back?
And just for everybody saying that that's Joe Biden, congratulations. Congratulations.
You got it.
You fucking won. You did it.
And
there's the rabbit.
The
Robin office, obvious. Mm-hmm. He does the rat boy shit. Like he does in the other one, right? Doesn't he do that?
No, he does. Tries to jump off the bed or something in the new version. He jumps off the bed, but then he breaks.
Would I really have a shot at a feat? I don't know, but I'm glad to be back. Like
Abracadabra.
I mean, if it's rap boy, it's similar.
But he failed this time.
He did.
Created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka.
So nobody wants to see Shady no more, or nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady.
He's chopped liver.
Like, and that's what everybody's even complaining with now today. He even said it in his song a long time ago. Like, when was this song? In 2002, around there? So he says this song, like, nobody wants Marshall no more. They want Shady now. And that's what people say today. They want Shady.
Mm-hmm. I jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating because I'm back. I'm on the rack. got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicated.
The, weren't they doing something like that on the roof, messing with, oh no, they were trying to hook up a microphone.
They were trying to hook up the microphone.
Yeah.
Populating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicated. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me.
They did try to shut him down on MTV. He's very controversial. But I guess you can't shut down Eminem, right?
So come on and dip, bum on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin.
Now hold on, we got right here.
All my lawsuits.
We got Exhibit in the crowd. We got Proof in the crowd.
That's the dude from
Bizarre. D12. Yeah, both of them right here. I forgot what his name was, Daquan or something. I forgot. This guy's got to be somebody, right? People are going to kill me for not knowing who these two people are. Oh, shit. But I guess enough of them, right?
You can do it. Yeah, all right.
I guess enough.
You did it. Now this looks like a top of me. So
he said, fuck you, Diddy.
Did he?
No, he didn't say that. He goes, fuck you, Debbie.
Come on, dip, bum on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit and get ready. This is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin. Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me, cause we need a little controversy.
And that's when Dr. Dre sees him like, damn.
Why is he still dressed like
this? And the other
like
one,
this?
He's like, why is he still dressed like this? Why is he? Oh, right on time.
I'm about to reach in my back, bro.
He's had enough at this point.
All right, they're on the way, and they got the Shady Tracker.
Because it feels so empty without me. I said, this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Because we need a little controversy. Because it feels so empty without me. Little aliens, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed. The parents still
now
listen
go to
Elvis.
Because it's about to happen.
Boof, just like that, and I'm back, bro.
Now back in the days of old me, right around the time I became a dope fiend, ate some codeine as a way.
Or is it that? No, it does happen, but
oh,
right
there it is, yeah.
Some bogey turned me into smiley face emoji. My shit may not be age
appropriate. Now we just put that all on. Now that we got that going.
They start feeling like prisoners helpless. Till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary. They start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. Notice, let me revel and bask in the fact that I got every...
Slim shows up on the real world and they have a blow-up doll. Like, come on. He would've got canceled for this.
One kiss on my ass and it's a disaster. Such a catastrophe for you to see so damn much of my ass. You ask for me? Well, I'm back. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention.
Look,
back for the winner. I'm in a
rap. They got Elvis.
They got right Elvis. Here.
But he's in a bathroom and he died on the toilet.
But you know what's crazy is they got Elvis, or he's Elvis pretending to be Elvis. But that's what people say Eminem is. They say he's the modern day Elvis because he's white doing black people music or something like that.
Okay.
So I mean, is he though? Or is he just a
I
good
feel
rapper?
Like he's just M.
He's just M. He's just Shady. Wait, is he M, Shady, or Marshall?
It's all the above.
The best thing since wrestling. Investing in your kids' ears and nesting. Testing. Attention, please. Feel attention. Soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents. My 2 cents is free. A nuisance. Who sent? You sent for me? Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me.
And this is just like a half fun type of song, like
obviously, yeah.
So it's just like, so when the next one came out, the Houdini one, that's what he's doing. It's like, damn, he nailed it.
Mm-hmm. A little controversy because it feels so empty without me. I said, this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me because we need a little controversy.
Oh, they did that like last time.
Yeah,
the
yeah, yeah.
He actually does it.
Oh,
he was doing it by himself, and now this time in the future, they got the.
What do you mean?
His mouth. His mouth.
Oh, yeah,
so
yeah, yeah.
So
look
at his
yeah.
mouth right here in the old one. He's doing this.
Yeah, yeah, I remember.
This looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Because we need a little controversy. Because it feels so empty.
Like, he's doing it.
Hold on.
And then the other one.
Is he
kick worse than the middle and biscuit bastards. And Moby, you could get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy that's dead. You don't know me, you're too old.
See, that would have got somebody canceled. You can't just bend them like that. You can't break them like that. Break them down like
it's
that.
It's a doll.
Look at his hair. You can't break down the doll like that. Whether that's a mannequin or what.
Let go. It's over. Nobody listen to techno. Now let's go. Just give me the signal. I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope. Suspenseful with a pencil ever since now Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems.
Oh, there's a rabbit. There's a rabbit scene.
Everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hell, I'm not the first king of controversy.
I didn't even notice the whole Elvis bathroom stuff this much.
Worst things I'm self-expressly. This is black music, so selfishly. And cause it to get myself.
What were those names? Clan leading, Slim Shady.
So selfishly, and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, so empty without me.
So first he's kissing the log.
It's shit.
That Elvis shitted out. And another thing, everybody always says, like, oh, he's white. That's the only reason why he's like everybody likes him because he's white. But there's other white rappers.
Nah, if anything, that gets him a lot of hate too.
It goes both ways. It's both ways. It gets him hate because he can't be the best because he's white.
Because he's white. Who said that? That should have nothing to do with.
They said a white man can't be the best of a black man gang. That's what they say.
It doesn't make no sense.
But then they also go, he only sells records because he's white, and all the white people buy his records. So it's like no matter what, he can't really win. Yeah. But there's other white rappers who don't sell nearly as much as he does. Like, come on.
Now this looks like a top of
the
wall.
And he's doing it with ease, by the way.
He's very
agile.
Very young.
Very young, very able to go up that wall with ease. I'm fucking done.
Chicken dog again.
And this clip is very. But he's getting up there though.
Oh yeah. He's still getting the job done.
He's still there.
He made it up the wall.
We need a little controversy. That's the point, because it feels so empty. This is so lame stuff. So we need the controversy, so we got Rat Boy.
Without me.
Oh, this one.
Yeah, he would've got, yep.
But that was
another thing, too. Another thing, hold up, I just noticed. ENN, just like in the other one.
Oh, that's a good one.
That's a good clip. That's a good clip. And this part, watch. When he takes the CD from the boy, it's kind of like when he's getting the mic from Shady. Or Sasha Gray doing it. Oh, tell me, yeah, that's right.
Oh, he fell.
Also, and he gets it.
Oh, that's exactly how he got the mic.
That's how he gets the mic.
Yup. And then he goes like,
the parental advisory. Parental advisory, hold on.
In my back, bro. Like abracadabra.
If I'm a last trick,
poof, just like that.
Right, he has the mic.
Yep, the little kid has the CD.
Abracadabra.
He gets it. And then the finger wag. And then the finger wag. Renders. We can all be friends. That's Eminem without me. That's kind of just like his new Houdini song that he just came out with. So if you've seen Houdini and you want to see what he's referencing to a bunch of stuff in there, go check out Without Me.
But he also references other songs like Just Lose It.
This is the Without Me review.
All right, let's do Just Lose It.
I don't know if they want Just Lose It. After this? That's a lot of controversial topics
we're in there. Next one.
Let us know what you think in the comments.
What did we miss?
And what did we miss? I know you guys are the experts. You guys are always getting at me. Oh, you missed Joe Biden. Oh, this and that. That's Haley. That's that.
There was so that was Sabrina the Teenage Witch. That was his daughter. That was the girl from Disney Channel. The Missy Elliott video. Y'all don't know who it was.
Who's right? We need the right. We need, if you think you're right, put it in the comments. What did we miss? We need facts.